Hi guys, welcome to my channel Pop Gardens, and today's topic is how to get rid of Asian citrus psyllids. There are these tiny insects called Asian citrus psyllids that are harming the citrus industry. So let's plan to destroy them to save our citrus plants and enjoy some good lemonade. They attack lemon plants and orange plants, basically all citrus variety plants. So let's get started. We need the following ingredients: mild liquid soap, Singapore oil, and room temperature water. That's it, just three ingredients. It's easily available online. It is similar to Hohenwang flower. This ointment is really good for muscle pain. It has a really strong aroma which can really help us to save our lemon and orange plants. It has the following ingredients: methyl salicylate, camphor powder, eucalyptus oil, and lavender oil. You can check out the proportion in the picture. In case if ointment is not available, then we can use the following ingredients: camphor tablets, coconut oil, and eucalyptus leaf, easily available at any local market. Take a spray bottle and add room temperature water to it. Add little liquid soap, just little bit, to form soapy water. Stir it well, but don't let bubbles form. Add 4 to 5 drops of Singapore oil and mix it well. Shake the bottle before using it and spray this magic spray generously on your plants twice a day. Do this 3 times a week or even more if the problem is severe. And spray this mixture on top as well as below the leaves as psyllids hide to avoid being detected. Thank you, and please subscribe to my channel and like, share and subscribe this video.